Hi everyone, my name is Niels Bohr. I was born in October 7, 1895. Based on Max Planck and my teacher Ernest Rutherford theory, I made lots of big discoveries about atom, what made up everything. And in 1922, I won my first Nobel Prize. Not only atom, I also distributed to the makeup of atomic bomb that was used in World War II in Japan. So in my experience, I placed a hydrogen lamp and put a sled. And beside the sled, I placed a prism which split the light into the colors that made up the light came out from the hydrogen lamp. Other than the smooth color or like a rainbow, surprisingly, the light were all perfectly separated. Looking at my awesome model, we can clearly see that those shells will orbit around the nuclei. We all know electrons are what gives atoms the colors, and if the colors were all perfectly separated, which means that the electron only travels in a certain orbit. Also, when I use different element lamp, the colors and the space between the colors were all different from each element. And that proved that different elements have different atoms and different orbits around the particular atom. More surprisingly, as the increase of the energy, the light didn't just slowly move to the right, it instantly moved to the direction of right. And if you take away the energy, the color instantly moves to the left. So from that, we can prove that the electron of the atom can only be traveled on the orbits around the atom. And if you add photons to the electron, it will jump to the next orbit. And if you take away photons, it goes down a level. Remember, it cannot be between the orbits. It can only be on the orbit. So looking back at my model again, you can see electron travel in defined circular orbit or shell around the nucleus. Electron can jump from one shell to another by emitting or absorbing energy. The inset shows an electron jumping from n equal 3 to n equal 2. Complicated, right?